Another breaking story tonight in Washington. The first details about how much the president's former national security advisor shared with prosecutors in the Russia investigation. In a filing tonight, the special counsel's office called Michael Flynn's cooperation, quote, substantial, and is recommending no prison time. Most of the details in those documents are redacted. It's been 1 year since Flynn became the first high-ranking Trump advisor to agree to formally cooperate with the investigation.